You all know these are the airbags we use on the trailers. We've had a few people say, oh, that's a stupid idea. Someone will stab it with a screwdriver or a knife or something. So I'll get a screwdriver, fairly sharp one. There's something that someone might carry down the street. And I've got a knife if that doesn't do it. We've already cut this open, so let's stab it and see what happens. I don't think we're going to stab it, to be honest. This ain't, no one's going to be standing on the side of the road trying to stab these damn things with a screwdriver. That's for sure. That ain't happening. Okay, let's go for the knife. And these things are sharp, as you know. So the question has to be, why would someone want to do it? I don't know. They've been out drinking or something and they've got one of these in their pocket. So it's just not easy to stab. But let's see if we can cut it open. Clearly, I've already cut this one to see what's there, but I'll show you how hard it is. Christ. Yeah. Okay, well, at that stage, it's in, and it's going to go down. Oh, what joy. We've been out to the pub, we've got pissed, and we've stabbed someone's trailer. It's not going to happen. But let's open it up. Okay, so we know it cuts. There's what it looks like inside. Here's how thick it is. These are damn good bags. This one had a fault in it, and there is the fault. It's a manufacturing fault. They replaced it immediately for us, and we've never had a faulty one before, but hey, things do get manufactured incorrectly sometimes, and that's just what it's about. Damn solid bags, and they do a good job. We've never had a failure, and it's a complete myth that somebody's going to come along and stab it, isn't it? It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen, okay? Forget it.